My name is Emily Hernandez. I'm at Benito Juarez Community Academy in Chicago, Illinois, and I'm reading a passage from Forever by Judy Blum. This book was banned in many school districts, schools, and public libraries in 1994 for frequency of sexual description, sexual activity, birth control, masturbation, lack of moral tone, and disobedience to parents is shown as well. This book should be available for people to read because everyone at some point is always going to have their first love, first sexual feeling, first sexual relationships. And how are young people supposed to make thoughtful decisions if they don't have information and no one is willing to talk to them? This type of books can be really helpful for a lot of people, especially teenagers nowadays, when they have no one that can talk to them about these situations. I've been thinking, Erica said, that it might not be a bad idea to get laid before college. Just like that? Well, I have to be attracted to men, naturally. What about love? You don't need love to have sex. But it means more that way. Oh, I don't know. They say the first time's never any good anyway. Which is why I should at least love them, I said. Maybe, but I really like to get it over with. What's the point? I'm always thinking about it, wondering who's going to be the one. Like tonight, I kept picturing myself with Artie. And in school, I sit in class thinking how it would be with every guy. Really? Yes, even the teachers. I wonder about them too, especially Mr. Frazier, since he never sips his fly all the way. Tell the truth, Kat. Don't you think about it? Well, sure, but I want it to be special. You're a romantic, Erica said. You always have been. I'm a realist. You're starting to sound like some kind of professor. I mean it, Erica said. We look at sex differently. I see it as a physical thing, and you see it as a way of expressing love. That's not completely true. Maybe not, but that's the picture I get. Well, you don't know Michael. That's all I can say.